Uncle Jacob, we're both part of Cerberus.
That is correct.
And Cerberus is filled with traitors to humanity.
Yes, they oppose us in this war.
Then why should we trust either of you?
We have severed our ties with the organization.
But you were programmed by Cerberus.
I can extrapolate where this is going. I have super...
Ugh, I'm falling down tired. I need a folding chair or something. Commander, I've got some questions about the coup, but I'm online with my producer right now. Can we set up an interview in your cabin?
Play this game.
What's the matter, Vicarian? You chicken?
I don't even know what that is, though I've heard everything in the galaxy tastes like it. But if you're suggesting I'm scared, game
on. Hey, Commander.
Still think you can win this, huh?
I can do this all day, Scars.
the Turians will hold.
Hello, Shepard.
What's on your mind, Edie?
The destruction of the Reaper on T'Chunka. It is rare for a technologically superior force to be destroyed by an inferior one.
Yeah, so now all we need is a gun that fires Thresher Maws.
That was a joke.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I was contemplating. The Reapers are more fallible than they proclaim. Despite its best efforts, the one on T'Chunka was destroyed by a worm. This has caused me to reassess the probable period of time before I am non-functional.
You're worried about dying?
In a sense. My processing power is consumed with calculations to help us combat the Reapers. But I can run those scenarios with the rest of the crew. May I ask you another question that troubled Jeff?
Here we go again.
What is the purpose of synthetic life?
It's not that different from organic life. A free-willed synthetic chooses what it wants.
But the purpose of organic life is to preserve itself long enough to replicate copies of its genes in succeeding generations. My purpose is not so clear. The other successful synthetic life forms that I have examined for comparison are the Geth and the Reapers.
Reproduction isn't all there is. We find meaning in the work we do. Good deeds we accomplish. Love.
I see. I will search my files on the biographies of humans to see if prominent figures follow the pattern you suggest. It appears many humans did in fact do so.
That was quick. Gotta love quantum computing.
Shepard, I will alter my processing power to give priority to your stated goals. Duty. Altruism, love.
Wait, you're just gonna turn yourself good? Can you do that?
It should take some time. If I have further questions, I will speak with you again. Thank you.
Commander.
Light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Found something.
Thank you.
Shepard, Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigations suggest that the people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians in public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
Fielding an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Cerberus forces are pinning them down. You'd better hurry.
On my way. Keep me updated.
Roger that.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
They won't know what hit them.
On the double!
This is done!
On the double!
Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
If we die, we die today.
Get the gun!
You're clear! Go! Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
We're getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
At 6?
Damn. You've got new messages, Commander.
I've been on Eden Prime. I've lost it too.
Signal confirmed.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
Hey,
On my way.
That must be what we're looking for. We've got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad.
Good work. Cortez can pick us up.
Harry.
Yep. Never said it would be easy.
Commander.
Go!
copy. Shepard, it's possible the lieutenant has been shot down.
He'll make it. Let's just keep the landing pad clear.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Joined Cerberus. You heard from him?
No, I cut ties.